slight right onto L156, signs for backing up. Continue on L156 for 2 kilometers.